Hey guys, it's Mike. What's going on? During this video, I want to talk about where modafinil really has the best purpose and where I feel it is underrated, and that would be speed reading. Your ability to read on modafinil is profound, and I mean that across various categories. When I say speed reading, I mean being able to read without having to regress to the beginning of the paragraph. If you have that issue, modafinil is, I think, like the best thing you can use. It beats all the ADHD prescription meds like Adderall, Vyonase, Ritalin, Concerta, and being able to recall things afterwards. So I'm beginning to understand why modafinil is so popular, because it's really, really been hyped up. It's like the most talked about thing. You even come across it in magazines now, and like the odd person, one in five people maybe, or one in 10 people you can say actually knows what it is. And I thought it was overrated, and I still feel it is to some extent, because like for me, I'm in sales. It's not as useful, as I have to keep people engaged. I have to be able to, you know, have the attention span to listen to them, which I don't always have with modafinil. Like, it kind of turns off that ability to empathize with people, see things from their perspective, and even be interested in what they're saying. So if those are things you want, man, forget modafinil. But along this journey of nootropics, I'm beginning to see why you guys keep wanting to hear about modafinil. It's a, man, it is just so profound that way. When it comes to like, if I wanted just to finish a book immediately, or if for example, I was studying modafinil, man, you can just go, you know, you'll just rapidly go through pages and not even be in your head of like, am I finished the book? You're like just excited, like, wow, I've learned so much. It's like, it almost fakes an interest to some extent. And otherwise, man, disregard modafinil. The stuff's expensive. The stuff is, I mean, the come down, the irritability which comes with it, and in terms of just other side effects like the appetite suppression, it just feels weird. You feel a bit awkward when you're on it. So it's something which, I mean, over the past 6 months, I'm taking it a lot, but depending on my task, there are definitely times when I do avoid it. Maybe you know, I've gone like a month off of it, didn't miss it, but it beats armodafinil and it beats adrafinil that way. So of the three afinils you can say that are popular, I would say modafinil is by far the best. But that being said, it's hard to get your hands on. I approached my family doctor for it. They said no a few times. Eventually it worked, right? And you got to stay persistent with doctors that way. I'm not sure how it is for you, but asking me how to get a hold of it, I wouldn't know where to go. Maybe ask around. And if you're somebody with a good attention span, you don't really need it anyway. If you're somebody that doesn't have that issue when it comes to reading, but if you're a student and you want to cram for an exam, what I would recommend is take it over something stronger, which you may have doubts with. There's some very risky people out there, I'm finding, right? Stay away from things. Like, don't just try Adderall because a friend has it. Be careful than that. You guys are smarter than that, obviously, to know. But modafinil, speed reading, learning retention, word recall, short-term memory, long-term memory, digesting things, and your motor skills are something which comes along with it. There's something to be said about it. I don't know if there's studies done on it, but you'll find that when you take modafinil, your handwriting is just faster, better. You're more engaged with it, and I wouldn't be surprised if there are studies done showing where you can like recall a story. For example, if you read a book and you you like have to recite it to somebody, like a story, your ability to do that with modafinil would be better without. So it kind of has a good purpose that way. For introverts, if you have like a job like in front of a computer, you're with books, check out modafinil. If not, look for other alternatives, man. Hope you guys found that helpful. Modafinil, you know, for that particular person or that scenario, I would rate this stuff 10 out of 10. It's good that way. Hope you guys found that helpful, and I'll look forward to seeing you all next time.